My name is Veronica Van Arnhem, and I'm studying interior design at the University of Idaho. I came here and, I was pretty shy. So I've been able to open up more and get closer with people. Just confidence, yeah. I really enjoyed the classes that I've had. I've liked the hands-on experiences, the close relationship I've had with my professors and with the other students in my class. My class is pretty small, so it's been nice just to have people that I know in all my classes. I was able to make a chair. It was all part of getting us to think creatively and getting us to design our own custom things. I have had a lot of fun opportunities. I planned and ran a charity fundraising event. It was a poker tournament, and we raised almost $1,000 our first year, and that's been an event that we've been able to continue. It was great to know that I had been able to plan something that was successful and that has been successful.